Lady Gaga is telling friends that Bradley Cooper broke her heart after their off-screen relationship dramatically dissolved amid allegations of lies and deception. That's the upsetting claim in Life and Style, which report the A Star Is Born couple were definitely a real deal until recently. There is no doubt about it. Lady Gaga fell head over heels for Bradley during filming and promotion of A Star Is Born, a source told the magazine. She thought he was the one and assumed he felt the same way until recently. Insiders are reportedly blaming Bradley's alleged attitude for the split, amid claims he has totally backed off. Now those close to Gaga are said to be worried that she was being strung along by Bradley, and the magazine outrageously claims tricked by his lies. "She's telling friends he broke her heart," reports Life and Style. Gaga feels like Bradley led her on because he was giving off all the signs that they'd become an item once he was single, said the magazine source. Bradley's relationship to Rihanna shake ended to meet fewer rumors of his affections for Gaga, but sources close to the couple have always insisted there was no truth to any suggestions he was involved with a third party. While Bradley allegedly almost bought Gaga a ring after his split, it seemed that he was overcome by cold feet. He suddenly realized he was jumping into full-blown commitment to someone else and got scared, says source. Lady Gaga recently was spotted getting cozy with her new man, Dan Houghton, but according to his reports, the romance is just a clever ploy to make Bradley Cooper jealous. Gaga knows how to play the game. She's dated Dan and a bit to make Bradley realize what he's missing, a source alleges to Star. Other sources tell the publication that Bradley is hesitant about jumping straight away into a relationship with Gaga. Other sources say Gaga is ready to move on. Until he stops dragging his feet and 100% commits, she's moving on with her life. Talks surrounding the nature of Bradley and Gaga's relationship reached fever pitch following the duo's steamy performance of Shallow at the Oscars in February, a performance Gaga insists was nothing more than good acting. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe.